have good relations our two countries, Nigeria and Senegal. And also our two presidents, President Mohamed Buhari and President Macky Sall. They are two brothers and two friends. It's very important. What I can say also, we have, I think, have last meeting of our commission.
We haven't met for over 20 years at this level, and that's and now the political will is there. The excellent relations between President Muhammadu Buhari and President Macky Sall, and there's excellent relations between myself and the minister. So there's absolutely no reason whatsoever. We're determined to be having these meetings very regularly. And not only that, we've also discussed the possibility of having a an agreement between the two ministries of foreign affairs. Senegal has a long tradition, as does Nigeria, of excellence in the field of international diplomacy. And we believe that it would be a win-win situation for the two ministries to cooperate, exchanging diplomats and some attending the academies, diplomatic academies of each other. And we believe that that will also help in strengthening this relationship between us. Thank you.